This is beautiful. Just like no. A little house. Is that Chucky? Them clouds up there. I'm just like extremely impressed. So pretty.
Ready,
There's a bird. This is a day and a half of travel here. We literally just got to our hotel. It's called Alpenland and it's in St. Johann. But anyways, it's really cute. And I don't know how to turn on any of the lights. We literally just walked in. We are both very tired. That's a lie. Very, very tired. This has got to go. Ooh, much better. Don't look at me. How do you turn this light on? How? I'm in the dark now. What am I doing? Yeah, I don't care what the bathroom looks like, do you? Do it. Seriously, there it be. Here's the bathroom. See, there I am. And there's my bathroom. Okay, so. Anyways, we just got here. I love the little dirt. It's like a king size bed, but it's, or actually it's like a queen. It's like two little twin beds. So me and Joey is doing 1950s style.
I wanted to look at the balcony, but I can't. You
can't figure out how to get out there, honey. This is like, it's a studio. It's small, but it's very cozy. And Joey and I don't need no big old thing. We don't need no big old thing. We've been traveling for a day and a half, and it really hasn't been that bad, but we didn't sleep on the very long flight. Joey maybe slept an hour, I maybe slept like 20 minutes, so I don't know what species of I don't know yet. How do we get out of here? How do you get out of here? Get us out of here. Get us out of here. Oh, I did it. Joey couldn't do it and I did it because I'm a man. Okay, so first of all, this is bananas. No big deal. Oh, there's that church over there. There's Jojo. Bink! And it's just beautiful. There's the Swiss Alps over there. This is a skiing resort. There's some snow. Joey and I don't ski. But we've also never been to Austria. And it is just absolutely beautiful here. It's like breathtaking. Like everywhere you look, it's beautiful. And so you probably don't want to look at me right now. You probably want to look at that. With that. Anyways, I'm really, really tired. I'm not going to make any sense right now. We're going to go get some groceries and then we're probably just going to come back here and get some rest and go to sleep and then wake up and have like a normal day so we can get on track. And then I'll be able to speak eloquently like I usually do. All right. There's a mountain. There's mountains here. Anyways, this cute little, here's my boyfriend. Where's he? There's he. Poke, 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 poke. See, I'm really tired. This is for real. Like, I can't stop looking at myself because I look so ugly right now that it's like impressive. But at least I have a good personality, right? 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 Yeah.
What time is it
in Birmingham, Joey?
I fell asleep for a second. Oops, so mine is 7 hours.
Oh, you think I can do math right now?
What time is it on your phone?
I'm videoing with my phone right now. Okay. It was 1 o'clock a little while ago, so let's say it's 1:30 now.
Well, let's say 2 o'clock, we'll get the benefit. It's 7 o'clock in the morning.
Okay. So basically, JoJo and I are here on our first day of Austria. Joey had maybe an hour of sleep, I had maybe 20 minutes of sleep. And it would be 7 o'clock the next day after all 24 hours awake. Or somehow that doesn't make any sense to me anymore. We can't figure anything out, but we know we like some probing backing. Because we understand food. Pretty sure they all made an apple tart. It's just good times that are happening here right now. We're very so jet lagged. I feel like I have been drugged. We're gonna watch some prom backen. See you later.
Is this like American Idol?
This is breakfast this morning. It's not healthy, but it's delicious. This is the beautiful church that's just down the street from where we're staying. And I love it.
For the life, I'm too close.
I like being this close to the church. They say the closer you are to church, the closer you are to God. They don't say that. God is all around you. I don't have anything witty. This is the church. This is the steeple. Oh, there's a bird that landed on the church. Open the doors. Pretty sure there's people in there. But this is the church that's down the street from where we're staying. And it has bells that play throughout the day, and it's beautiful, and I want to live here, and I never want to leave. Goodbye. Hello, welcome to day 2 of our Austrian adventure. We got some rest yesterday and then got up about 8:30 and got some dinner. And then we went back to the room, watched some very strange television for a little while, and then we went to bed and woke up about 6:30 this morning to one of the most beautiful sunrises. Actually, we got up before the sun rose, but we got to watch the sunrise. Well, we got to watch the daylight come, and then once the sun started rising over the mountains, you'll see right now. But it was just spectacular, and Joey and I are already having fun, and we really haven't done much of anything. It's just so beautiful being here, and we're very appreciative. What you got to say, baby?
I wasn't prepared. I don't know.
Oh, Joey forgot to write his speech, his prepared speech. Anyways, there's snow on the ground everywhere. It should snow in a couple of days. If not, that's okay. There's snow here. We'll get over it. But we're gonna go on an adventure just around the city. We did a little bit of walking this morning around, and now we're gonna just pretty much walk around for like a few hours because a lot of stuff is closed on Sundays. And then we'll do some more adventurous stuff this week. See you in a little bit. What, anything to say now?
See you in a little bit.
He finally prepared something. Listen to this. Crunch. Crunch. There was a dog. I don't know if this... I'm a horrible camera person. I'm going to try to get Joey to do most of the camera work. Because I'm just like, hey, everybody, look at that. Look at that over there. That's a mountain over there. And then there's a dog. Boom. Squirrel. Anyways, bye. Auf Wiedersehen. Wait a minute. Hello. It's me, Kimmy. I'm wearing a t-shirt because even though there's snow everywhere and it's cold outside, we've been walking uphill and I made a heart in the snow and I got so hot doing it. Anyways, we've just walked into like this vigil thing and it's beautiful. Ooh, who's that guy? Look at him. And I'm gonna have to do a flippy around so you can see. I don't know. Yeah, that says 2013, so these are pretty new. This is just beautiful. It's got like their pictures. And like, this is a husband and a wife, I assume. Adolf and Armgard. Katzenbeiser. This is beautiful. Oh, so it's like a full cemetery. It is like epically beautiful here. Like, look everywhere you look, you're like, where, what, huh? And then look, there's people skiing, like, what? Look, we're from Alabama. We don't see anything like this. Ever, unless we go up north. This is like a crazy beautiful cemetery. I don't want to be like, look, somebody lit a candle. Yeah, that's a normal thing. Look at this, if somebody was just here. I just think that this is so beautiful. I mean, I want to be buried here. I don't, actually do not want to be buried. I want to donate my body to science. But I want to have a gravestone here. Is that cool, Joe? I'll get them to give you one of my, like my left femur bone or something. You can bury that. Do what?
I'm not sure how many people would come to your funeral.
My funeral wouldn't be here. I said I want to be buried here. This is just, I'm just in awe. Okay, well, We're gonna keep walking, and as I see beautiful stuff, which is like every freaking, well, everywhere, I will keep taking video to add, to share our experience with anyone who gives a gosh, gosh, gosh darn. There's the cross to the church that ding dong over that yellow building. Joey, any, oh, sorry, he's capturing a moment. Okay, well, this is just beautiful. Life is beautiful. I know sunshine.
Yeah.
Just walking down the street in the most beautiful place in the world. Yes, we are. Walking down the street, the most beautiful place in the world. Yes, we are. This is actually a busy street. And the other streets are really busy. We're gonna go up to the ski lift here in a second. Joey wants to try skiing, which we're not gonna do today, but we will do one of the days that we're here. I'm not gonna do it just because I don't feel like, hello. I don't feel like breaking any of my bones while I'm here. I think maybe 10 years ago, Kimmy would have been a great skier, but 37-year-old Kimmy is a much better faller. Hey, sweetie. Too shabby. So we are lucky enough to have a grocery store literally right across the street. Today I made us a little lunch. So there's little Kaiser rolls, and I cut them in half. Got some spreadable cheese that is, you can't see it, but it's like a pepper cheese. It comes in this little packet, and it's this one, the pepper, the red pepper, with some prosciutto, and then these are wasabi, mild wasabi and cream dream chips. They're green, but they're delicious. And we're gonna eat lunch. Yummy! And Coke and agua. Hello, it is Sunday evening, and Joseph and I took a long nap. We're now watching boxing out of Munich. And this girl get her own piano player to walk out to, but we are going to take shots. Oh, she got a guitarist too. Oh, I missed that. She also, okay, get it, girl, get it. I just love the weird television here. I mean, I know this is just boxing match, but we've seen some pretty fun stuff. There's a Joey.
Here comes the official.
You like my laugh? Anyways, we're gonna take some shots of this fancy Four Roses bourbon brought to you by Guggenschlagen. Which is, I don't know if it's a word. But and then we're gonna eat some cereal that we got for breakfast because we slept too late to go get dinner. And then we're gonna go back to sleep and wake up tomorrow and go do the Sound of Music tour. Get excited, JoJo. Do your excited face with mine at the same time. All right. Oh my god. All right. So there's my very pretty laugh. So sorry. So I said, can you tell me to start looking at this thing. I said, this took me a long time to get there. But look at my hair. I said, I wonder what time the pool closes. And then, what did you say, Joey?
I didn't see no sign.
And I said... And I said, if you did see this sign, what would you sing?
Well, I said, the sign and sing are the same word, except you switched
no, the energy. No, I want you to tell me what he said.
Oh, flip it off, flop it up a da.
Don't pinch my butt. Oh, God. He's been making me laugh so hard. I feel exhausted. This is how my husband exhausts me. Not from... Whatever. Oh, you didn't know I could become beautiful all of a sudden? Maybe I'm a single. Maybe cold. Jeez. All that.
Take them glasses off. What happens?
Snorted. Not cocaine though. Cause that's bad. And I would never do that. And drugs are wrong. And go to bed, Jersey. No.
I wish you'd call him Took Him a Dog.
Okay, bye. Stop.
I'm gonna take your bra off.
I'm not wearing a bra. Stop. Okay, bye. Guten Morgen. I'm pretty sure that's kind of sort of how you say good morning. Anyways, Joseph and I are off to see the wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. It is an extremely foggy day. Also sunny. We are going to take a train ride to Salzburg and kind of figure out what we're going to do. We were going to go on Sound of Music tour. We may still do that, but if we do, it'll be around 2. Anyway, see you guys on the train. Bye, Joe.
Bye-bye.
Say something. There you go. Get it wrong. What a stupid idiot. Here's our walk. Walking down the road. There's our hotel. Walking down the road with a fine guy named Joey. Look at him. Did you see his butt? If you didn't let him know, yes, I am. Annoying. Hi. We're walking to the train station. And I just want to show a bit of our walk. Down here is the grocery store we go to. Right there. You see that? Yeah. We've eaten 17,000 pounds of bread since we've been here. And all of my pants barely fit. Look at JoJo. I'm so excited today because Yesterday I felt sick. And I have the worst immune system and I easily get sick. And I was absolutely sure that I was gonna get the coronavirus because we were entering two international airports. And yesterday, I'll let the cars go by so you can hear my amazing story. Yesterday, I was thinking up all kinds of irrational thoughts of how Joey would have to call the hotel and tell them that I had contracted the coronavirus and that they would probably need to, you know, get rid of the coronavirus out of the room. Pretty silly sometimes. But it was just an extreme jet lag situation. Can you hear me still? I don't know. I just was very, very tired and needed some extra rest. And after getting a full 8 hours of sleep, I felt amazing. And now we're here walking and going to do a fun thing in Austria. And there's my boyfriend. That is also my husband. And I love him. This pet store. And look at these little turtles. Look how little they are. There's my hand. They're so little. And look at them. They're eating. There's like four of them. And they're so freaking cute. I'm gonna have a heart attack. Joey, come here and watch him eat. Joey doesn't care as much as I do. He's eating his little green log of something. Oh my god. Also, there's little rabbits. But what do I want here more than anything? Not a rabbit, not a turtle. No, none of that crap. I want this little rat down here. Come here, little guy. Hey, buddy. Yes, I find rats adorable. And if you don't, then you don't know what you're missing. Look at all the birds and the line and the line. Look at my husband like, yeah, we're not getting nothing for you because you're weird. Shagging, dogging, fleeing, fogging, flugging, dugging, moogin', snooging. Do you think? Oh, it says Mrs. Sporty. I thought it said Mr. Sporty. Mrs. Sporty.
What difference would that make?
One's got a thing on it. I don't know. Nothing. Hello. Alright, excuse me. I'm gonna be your tour guide. We walked 504 more feet. Actually, I really need to look at my phone because I don't quite. No, we've got 5 more minutes until we'll be there. Looks like it's right off this road, actually. Mm-hmm. Walk over the bridge, it says. That's very thorough. This will be our first bridge that we walk over in Austria. Hi, welcome to Kimberly's guide into this stairs we just found. Come with me, don't be afraid. I'm not sure what this river is called. I'll look it up later, put it in post. We'll do that now. But it is beautiful and it goes all throughout the train ride. Gorgeous. You probably already saw it in another video. If you're still watching. You might have gotten bored. Beautiful land. Arnold Schwarzenegger. Mozart. Hey, JoJo's holding the phone so I can fix my hair. And in the background, mountain. So Joey and I are at the train station. And let me tell you, it is one thing to try to figure out a train station. Anyways, the only time I've ever been like on a subway or train is in Chicago and London. So, it is a whole nother thing to try to figure it out in another language. But Joey and I have successfully done this twice now. And I'm pretty proud of us. Like, so that means we could do anything anywhere. We could accomplish anything. We could rule the world. Also, everywhere you go here is just beautiful to look at. Not necessarily the train. Also, don't tell anybody. but I just walked up and I don't think this guy knew I was there and he was peeing. So I've seen a wiener schnitzel and it's not the kind you eat here, and it was uncomfortable for Joey. That's my husband and that's a stranger. Bye. Station's over there. McDonald's back there. Took about 45 minutes to get here, I'm guessing.
Something like that.
Much different from where we're staying. We're staying in a lot of cottages and hills and stuff like this. This is more flat. Like we can't even see the mountains or anything. Anyways, we're going to Maryville Palace and gonna eat some lunch. And then we're going on this kind of music tour, which we're both very excited about. Because it's gonna be great, right, Joe?
So excited.
That's very exciting. So Joey and I were just walking on the sidewalk. And there's a lot of bikers around here, like bikes, like bicycles. And I kept hearing this ding, ding, ding. It sounded kind of like a bell that you hear like on a bus. And then I turn around and there's this old lady on a bike behind us, like looking at us like, get the hell out of my way. Felt pretty stupid. And I was like, oh, we're in your way and you're beeping at us. We don't live in a city where there's a lot of people on bikes behind us, do we, Joe?
No.
No, but we learn now. We hear dinging, you go, you gonna get out the way. Anyways, this place is cute. We're gonna find somewhere to eat. This is very pretty down here. Don't know where we are. Oh, well, I do know where we are. Look at these trees. Oh, hello, tree. These buildings are all very beautiful. There's beautiful JoJo. There's like really pretty. There's the church that's in the movie, which we will go to that when we go on the tour, but it's just really cool to see something that you've seen like your entire childhood. I believe this is Maribel. It's like Maribel Gardens. This is where the meetup is, where we're supposed to meet, but it's not for a few hours. But I wanted to go ahead and find it. There's some nice naked people playing instruments, which is really kind. Like a good instrument. Look at that tree. I want to be friends with that tree, man. Oh gosh, it's insanely beautiful here. I kind of didn't know what to expect because, you know, Salzburg isn't really a place that you hear of too often. But it's definitely outdone itself. Joey and I we thought we may have some difficulty traveling. We really haven't. We've figured everything out quite easily. We just downloaded Google Translate today. Today's the fourth day that we've been here. So we've only just now started to use it. And that's mostly because we forgot that it existed. So, my watch is telling me to turn. Where do I turn? Oh, right here. Okay. Look at this tree, Joey. Do you know how to say boy?
Jindo.
Do you know how to say woman?
tuned in.
I believe it's Fra.
Fra.
Yeah. Fra la la. Okay, bye. Made it to the gardens, and there's a unicorn. So, Joey and I watched one of my favorite shows, and it's called, what's the show called? House Hunters International. That's what it's called. They came here. We were looking for, you know, some of the ones that were here in Salzburg, and they actually came to this garden. And that's the end of that story. This is very pretty. I think maybe we should go inside and figure out this tour thing, okay? Also, there's a horse with wings. That's normal. This is much better.
And that dog building on top of it, with the dog in the back, is the back side of Lamberg Abbey. You get to see it again later on as well. But that Lamberg Abbey was founded all the way back in 714. It is actually still today the oldest female convent on the Alps, and there's still nuns up there. We think about 16 of them. Sometimes we see them walking around, and then we say, oh look, there's Maria. They usually wave to us. We will be driving back this way so people on the other side don't have to jump over. You get a better chance then. And you can see it's very big. It is actually still...
You're right.
Wait, I don't think we have time
for Brigida.
Two, three.
Did I leave my phone?
I'll take it.
Here along that yellow wall, Maria was filmed dancing along the wall, singing I'm Confident. She was stopping at the gate, which is open now, running over that courtyard there in the back, to the green door where she rang the bell and the butler opened.
To love like a brook when it trips and falls over stones all its may. To sing.
You like it?
Beautiful.
Is it beautiful?
Like Birmingham.
It looks so just like Birmingham. If you, yeah. If you put a postcard in front of it, I didn't know what to say. I couldn't come up with anything. Look at this. I cannot believe. Like I asked Joey just a few minutes ago, where are we? And he said we're in a Disney movie, because we are. This is cute. Take a few angles, but try to get every. All right. So we're halfway done with the tour, or actually we're a third of the way done with the tour, and it has been amazing, hasn't it?
Sure has.
And I would highly recommend it if you're in Austria, and if you happen to like the sound of music, do the panorama tour, because they are awesome. And look at that building. You see it? It's a high pretty building. It's pretty high. This is from the scene where they got married. She walks down the aisle. So beautiful. I have to be quiet in here. So shut up. Oh my goodness. Everybody's shoes are so Joey and I went, first of all, there's birds up here on this balcony chirping, and it's like nighttime. So yeah, we're in a fairy tale. What's going on there? Some kind of haunted house, something? Joey, look. They're raven? Anyways, I took different directions to get to a different train that was closer, and this beautiful lake, and there's ducks down there, you can't see them, and it's just freaking gorgeous. What is this place? Ah, oh my god. All right, I love it here. I never want to leave. welcome to the last day of Austria. There's a big fat bus, and here comes a bunch of people, so. I don't know why I decided to do this on the road. It was not a good idea, because there's lots of vehicles driving by. Anyways, this is our last day to see these beautiful mountaintops. This has been the most magical and amazing trip I've ever taken. What do you say, Joseph?
I agree.
Today we are going to Salzburg, about an hour away by train, and then we are going to take, after we eat some breakfast, it's kind of late, so it'd be more like lunch, but after we do that, we're going to take a trip over the Germany line, so we can say we've been to Germany, to a place called what?
I have to look it up, I don't remember.
Something starts with a B, but we will keep you posted. There's a big fat mountain. Say goodbye to it. This is bittersweet, bittersweet, but I will be glad to get home to the pups tomorrow. We help ourselves, we had to come into this little cafe and get some sweets. Look at those cute. I got a chocolate one of those. Joey. Now this big daddy. And we're gonna get some coffee. They have tons of little bakeries everywhere. Wishing I looked to see what this bridge was called before we came to it. I knew it was here. But there's also one in Paris. I don't know what this one's called. I'll look it up. Look how sweet.
Yep.
Aboud and Maram. Together forever. That was from 2012. Joey and I don't have a lot to put on here. Anyways, this place is really pretty. This is our last day here. It's very sad. Hello. Look where we are. In the most beautiful place that we've ever been. Every day, something gets better. So Joey found a place called Zell MC, correct?
Yeah.
Zell MC. Look at these little ducks ducking around. And he said, there's a lake there. And I was like, whatever, man. Let's go there. And when we pulled up, I was like, whoa, because it's just beautiful. And so is he. Look how cute he is. We like him. lake is so freaking clear. It's hard to see out there, but it's like, that's like at least maybe 4 feet of water, I'm guessing. From right there. Crazy. Very, very pretty. You can see to the bottom.
Drop your phone overboard.
I will try not to drop my phone. Look how pretty.
People shaping here, running around and walking and bicycling and stuff. So.
You're very handsome.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. Just landed in, looks like Midtown. It's LMC. To like the cutest little place ever. And there's like restaurants and people and restaurants and JoJo. This is still just nuts. Everything's nuts. I don't know what this is. We gotta figure it out. Gotta go. We have ended up in the cutest town, little village I have ever seen. Ooh, ooh, don't let me fall. I'm sure this is where people come to drink. Did he say Alabama? There's the mountain.
Way back there.
Oh my god, that is so cute.